tomorrow. The black dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons. Spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling. Thank you. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. Suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. If thine wish is to succeed poor Artorias and challenge the spread of the dark, then thou must face Manus, father of the abyss. The dark emanates from Manus himself. Even if this land shall expire, thou may be able to prevent further corrosion, but even so, one day the flames will fade, and only dark will remain, and even a legend such as thine self can do nothing to stop that. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Now, do not miss... Farewell, human. I await good tidings.